Hey everybody, how you doing? Welcome back to the Let's Play, and oh boy, my old voice just ain't working real well tonight. And you notice I have a new house in the neighborhood over here. I wonder who that could possibly be. We've got the newbies here, we've got the goths over here, the post-rates here, the Kensingtons here, and of course, Jack Wilson, and of course the Porter family. So who's this? Yes, we have Kitchen in the neighborhood, and she's already made two friends, so we're looking pretty good. Anyway, the reason we're here today is we're going to do a little Let's Play in the Porter family, and here we go. We're back where we were, and the last time we played these guys, it was a pretty amazing episode. I mean, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. That was what I wanted to do. Okay, learn to push the right thing. Anyway, I took a little couple notes. I had to because, you know, being an old guy, I tend to forget things sometimes. But first thing I want to do, I am sorry, guys. I did not mean to do that in your ears. But yeah, the old throat's getting a little bit raspy with the allergies and stuff going on here. But anyway, that's not your problem. That's mine, and I'll deal with it. What I want to do is we had a little issue with the rug in the bathroom, and I have a feeling I might have put the wrong kind in there. So I'm going to get rid of that and put this thing in there and see if that may help with that flooding problem. Boy, that... That's an interesting looking... Oh, okay, I see how that... The turlet's actually halfway buried under the rug. But anyway, yeah, we had $4,300 to spend last time, and I want to see how fast I can spend it. So what I want to do is add on to the house. Boy, like I said, that was an amazing episode last time. I guess we should have them eat salad for breakfast more often, huh? Because if you remember right, I was all confused because they were just doing the salad thing for breakfast. I'm like, what? Salad for breakfast? Really? And the way things turned out, I guess salad for breakfast must be the breakfast of champions or something. There we go. 1, 2, 3. I just want to make this kind of a mirror image. It's not going to work that way, is it? No. Okay, never mind all that. Let's just undo all this. And... Oops, there we go. A little room here for recreationification. Is that a word? Recreationification? But, yeah, we're... Okay, I'm going to pick up this weight bench, move that in there. Actually, over there is a good place for it. And I'm going to move the magic stuff in here, too, for right now, anyway. And I've got a... I'm going to get Joanne involved in the Magic Town thing here, so... let's see, I'm going to have a door here, so I'm going to put the hole right there in the middle, and no, I'm not going to have a door there, it's going to be here. Yeah, why am I telling you this? It's just shut up and do it. There we go. And of course we need some windows in the room. Windows. Why did I say it like that? I don't know. I put one on each side of the door too. There we go. Nice bright recreation room. There. Lots of windows. Okay. What do I want on the floor in there? I'd like a wood floor for a recreation room. You think that's appropriate? I do. And no, that's not wood. That's tile. The wood floors are up here a ways. There we go. Pine sole wood floor. A kinder, gentler kind of a floor. And a better place for you. Oh, yes. Here we go again. Uh-huh. Yeah, uh-huh. Just shut up and play the game, right? Yeah. There's a door there. There. I think I'm going to put the door... I don't know. That look good? That look good. I don't know. We'll put it there and see how it works. Oh, we got to paint. Walls. Sorry, guys. This is getting a little bit boring because I'm just doing the decorating thing. And not the most exciting thing in the world to watch, is it? But... After the amazing episode we had in part 20, boy, I tell you, that was, it's been a couple days since I did any recording here, and I'm still kind of, I'm still amazed by that. Is that the, where is the wall? Okay, let's start all over, because I think the walls that I have on there are right at the beginning here someplace, maybe, or maybe not. What? I swear. Next page? No, now we're getting to more expensive stuff. Oh, wait a minute, was that it? No. What the heck? There it is. There it is. Good gosh, what's wrong with me? I am so sorry, guys. I don't know what happened. There's a brain spasming or something. Come on, it's the same as the rest of the house. There. Now, does that look nice? I think it looks nice. Okay, now for the inside room. Inside of the room. Something that looks somewhat recreationally. Recreation-y? Recreation-ish? What hell am I saying? That's the bedroom wallpaper that I got. Put that in there? We want... Really? I don't think so. Come on, guys, help me here. Which one should I put in there? Put the unfinished walls in there for now, and then, yeah. I'll let you guys comment back and tell me what kind of wall covering should I put in the recreation room. You guys let me know, and I'll try to do that for you. All right, we've already spent almost half of our money, and we haven't really put anything in there. And what do we want to put in there? There was some stuff. Stutter much? Oh, man. Yeah, it's going to be another one of those episodes where I can't talk. And, of course, that's pretty much the normal for me. So, oh, yeah. I'm going to give a shout-out to a sim person who has been actually been watching the videos pretty faithfully here. And Meta Tech Reviews, so shout-out to you. And I just want to thank you for watching the videos. You've been commenting, leaving some really cool comments. And I understand you're going to be starting a Let's Play pretty soon. So let's keep an eye on that channel and see what they come up with over there. Because I think they can be, well, I don't know. Like I said, we'll watch the channel and see what happens. Oh, come on, Rick. Learn to talk. I didn't want to put this patch. See, I'm talking here and not paying attention to what I'm doing. I wanted to put just a little patio right there. Voila. Very good. Okay. And just to top things off, let's throw some. I want a tall one there. A tall one there. And a small one there. Small one there. I think that looks pretty decent. Let's get on with this Let's Play, shall we? I've been at this thing for, I don't know, several minutes here, and I haven't even started playing the game yet. So, anyway, got to tell you guys, I had a blast the other night. It was the 31st of March. It was a Saturday evening, and Wowzers9088 put on a live stream, and it was a lot of fun. Oh, gosh, it's 6 in the morning. Nicholas, I hope you're preparing breakfast. Yes, you are. Very good. Buddy, where are you going? Buddy? No. Get, oh, shoot. Get out of there, buddy. Go. Do something. Here we go. I'm spazzing here. Okay, hang on. Okay, I got to pause this thing. Nicholas, what did you do with the plate you just pulled out of the refrigerator? Did you just, like, vanish that into midair? Yes, you did. All right, back to Nicholas. I'm once again displaying my propensity for pressing the wrong buttons at the wrong times on the wrong Sims. So, Joanne's in great shape. I might just send her to Magic Town again. Maybe. I don't know. We'll have to see. Oh, that room just looks ugly like that. I'm going to have to do something with it. But, yeah. Come on with it. Buddy. Okay, good enough. Go play with your toys. Let's take the stove out so they have a salad again. There. Last time, I know it's stupid, but yeah. Last time they had salad for breakfast. A school bus will arrive in about an hour. The carpool for Nicholas will arrive in about an hour. Okay, see, we're eating salad again for breakfast, so let's see how this pans out again this time. All right.
Ratu.
Oh, Nicholas likes
yummy.
It.
Yummy.
So does Buddy. All right. And Buddy's speaking English again. Okay, now we're going to have a conflict at the sink. Oh, Buddy, get in and use the toilet, like, right now. You don't have time to be playing games. Go take care of, yeah, you're spinning around in circles. Okay, Nicholas, you're in a horrible mood. Well, not horrible, but I've seen you go to work in a lot better mood than that. Buddy is going to be doing okay. How are you doing in school? A+, nice. Okay, it's time to, Buddy, are you going to go to school? You better. No, you're done in there. Go. We don't have time to be playing this. I exited out and he still does it. Come on, let's go. You're wasting time. You miss the school bus and I'm going to burn you up, I swear to God.
Sabaduchi.
Sabaduchia! No, I wouldn't burn them up. I don't destroy my Sims. I don't know. I get too attached to them, I think. Even though I get angry with them sometimes. Oh, here's something I forgot to do. Let's get rid of this ugly-looking thing. And let's put a good bed in there for Nicholas. Since Nicholas made, like, the humongous money here that, I mean, $3,000? Oh, my gosh. Okay, Joanne! Wake up! Make your bed! Make Buddy's bed, and then you can go eat salad. Clean up the kitchen. Speaking of kitchen. Okay, I started talking about the Wowzers 9088 thing that we did the other night. And it was just fun. I mean, I've never actually participated in anything like that before. And, you know, the live chat thing was going. And I guess the biggest thing that came out of that was the brand new rule for all Sims LPers that every one of us now has to have a character named... Yeah, she thinks it's funny, too. But we have to have a character named Kitchen in our LP someplace. All right. Since you're going to be doing some magic stuff, we're going to do the... Whoops. Did I get the magic wand? I don't know. We'll try. Toadstools.
Harry Clark to Snaverim.
Okay.
Briss and Tug.
All right. Apparently she got everything she needed out of that. We're going to recycle all this mess out here. I should just build a shed out in back and let all the newspapers pile up and then throw them all in the shed. That way we don't have to worry about them anymore. Isn't there another one of those... What are you standing out in the street with your jammies? Go get dressed. Thank you. And, I don't know what to do. Go watch some television, some TV, as Mike would say. Okay, you are going to jump in and go to Magic Town. Yes. I didn't even check her skills. Creativity, she didn't, no logic. Oh, yeah, that's... I can still do it. While I'm thinking about it, I need to think about this. I need to get this in there. See, I really didn't have any trouble at all spending that $4,300, did I? Yeah, we're... we're down to $481 already, so... I don't know where it all went. I told you guys I wouldn't have any trouble spending it, though, didn't I? Off to Magic Town we go! And where did I go last time? I went over here. I'm going to go to a smaller place this time. Now let's try this place. Actually, it's not a smaller place, is it? More green. As the loading screen. At least it's not as bad as the loading screens in Sims 2, anyway. I don't think, anyway. So how many of you guys were at the live stream from Wowzers? Go ahead and let me know how many of you guys were there. Well, there's the dashing Ashley. Actually, it's just Ashley in my LP. But you guys know the character. Okay, where are you, Joanne? Joanne. Okay, you are going where? Even though it doesn't show you going... No, that wasn't... Who was that? Was that... Oh, there's... Here we go. I gotta introduce her to... There's Kitchen! Yes! Go shake hands with Kitchen! Yes, this is... Yeah, okay. This is Kitchen! Yes! The newest Sim in my LP, and I want to get to know her and become friends. Joanne, where in the heck are you? Go... There you are. Oh, we still have that Starkist thing from the Studio Town thing. The failed Studio Town, I should say. Compliment, admire.
Why, no one
talk.
For but dial.
Talk.
No.
So I hate when those things move around so much.
You know. It's a couple of seconds. I'm cheating much. rest.
Who's booing? Who is booing? Hey, there's Bob Newby. I love this magic tongue. What?
Boo.
Who's booing? What's boo? All right, what's going on here? Why is she walking away? Kitchen, come back. Come back here, kitchen. What? What the heck? Joanne, why are you spazzed out? Okay, now? Something went wrong here. Something went terribly wrong here. Go greet Bob. He's coming over to talk to you anyway, so... what is going on here? My character has just gone, like, really... Oh, this is bizarre. Okay, she can move. She just can't interact with other Sims. I guess, yep, something went wrong here, so we're just going to get out of here. Take her back home. I think I'll have to probably restart the game, but go home. Because, you know, what the heck happened? I don't know. Okay, yeah, we'll send her back home. Like I said, for some reason, she can't interact with other Sims right now. So, oh, that looks almost obscene. All right. Okay, Joanne. You okay now? I hope. Ooh. There's the Don. He was walking the other way last time. Go greet the Don. I know you're in need of bladderification and all that kind of good stuff, but... Nicholas brought home $230 again. Oh, we're back up. Yeah, get this bus out of my way so I can do something here. Yes, like I said, I'm trying to do a little more social. Nicholas, go answer the phone. Answer the phone. It might be something important. Okay, buddy, you go answer the phone then if he's not going to. Okay, never mind. Where are you, buddy? Watch TV. Fame fades quickly. Oh, okay, fine. She didn't get much fame in the first place, so... Nicholas... Bladderification... Oh! I guess I can't really have those bushes there, can I? Because I can't get at the toilet. Oh. And now Joanne's in there. Well, while he's doing that, you can take a shower. I forgot these two are in love now. So, Joanne, you can... Nicholas, what are you doing? All right. Does Buddy need to do... Yeah, Buddy needs to take care of some things, too, but he ain't going to get in there for a while. Your parents are in there. Keep pointing at the floor. Okay. And then... Okay, she's going to be kind of tired, so I'm thinking when you're done in the shower, I'm going to have you go. So I have dinner. Did our other Sims leave? Oh, there's the Don. Buddy, you're sitting there. Go ahead and talk to the Don. Talk? Just keep him occupied for a while. Joanne, you're just... I'm just going to send you to sleep for a while. I want to see if this rug idea works. Don, get out of the toilet. Oh, that didn't work either. Sorry, Alex. I guess the rug thing doesn't work in Sims 1, but that's all right. We'll we'll be able to work with that. So, anyway, I'm running really long here, so I'm going to cut the episode off at this point. Oh, he made I forgot to turn the stove back forward, so we're eating salads again. So, anyway, when we come back in the next episode, we will be eating salad with the Porter family in The Sims 1 Let's Play. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you again real soon. So long.